This is an under game for me, you know, 100%. You mentioned all the weather factors in this one. We've already seen this type of game take place with these two teams, and there was very little scoring in that one as well. I just don't see how this game is going to go over that total. You know, take the hammer the over promotion. No reason to, you know, play with the total on this one when you have that promotion right in front of you, first and foremost. But, I mean, at this point, looking at that total, I don't have any faith that this is going to hit the over in this one. I think the under is absolutely the play here.
All right, Jules, any chance you want to take that over, dude?
Well, sure, if it's the hammer of the over promotion, because we've seen this before. The total's going to close zero, and it's going to go over zero. So, yes, play the promotion. But outside of that, I'm with Steve. I don't get it. Why is this total already up, like, 2 points? I know that the Bills and Pats put up some points in Foxborough, but this is going to be much closer to the product that we saw on the Monday night game in Buffalo earlier in the season. So, 44.5, I have to go under that. We know the Pats are going to try and grind some clock. We know it's going to be tougher on Josh Allen given the conditions. The Bills have come out and said we're a team built to beat Kansas City, not this Patriots team. They're talking about building a dome in Buffalo. This game's not going to be in a dome, so I like the under. If you're a teaser person, if you listen to the Unreasonable Odds, America's best sports betting podcast that me and Steve Buchanan have, tease this to Pats plus 10.5 under 50.5. That feels mighty good to me.